telling us, he kept pointing to this race, and he felt like if Caleb could just duplicate somewhat of what he did in the semifinals, he really felt like this was going to be a meet that they would win. And right now, it doesn't look too good for energy, but this one right here is going to be a big one for Caleb Dressel. Can he break his own world record that he broke last week, 49.88. Look at that, 43 career wins.
He's already added 50 and a half points to Cali's total. How many more will come here in this 100 IM?
And again, I'm surprised they didn't put Manadou in here. Manadou comes in as one of the fastest in history. He did swim the 100 freestyle, saving him for the mixed relay. 22.4, 0.3 seconds ahead of his own world record pace.
Dressel going after it. He wants this win for the Condors.
Look at that breaststroke, Bernie. Boy, is he surging now.
We're going to have to check out the jackpot line here.
49.88.
Dressel trying to jackpot the field. He's going to do it again.
Oh, my goodness.
A new world record for Dressel. A jackpot. Pulled in by the Condors. What can Dressel not do, folks?